the Mad Dog and Dave radio program. Right here on your Christiania Radio 90.4 FM. Joined today by Flavor Dave, Niels Onslow, our IT expert. This is Morningwood.
It looks like a leprechaun to me. All I gotta do is look up in the tree. Who else seen the leprechaun and say yeah? Yeah!
May I borrow some money?
Hey, let me hold some ends. I hit you back on the first, my brother.
Hey, let me hold some ends. I will hit you back on the first, my brother. You don't have it? Thanks anyway.
F*** you.
F*** you. Making new friends. Hello, sir.
What up?
What up? I admire your fashionable running shoes.
Drop them Nikes off your ass before I blast you, motherfucker.
Drop them Nikes off your...
Good morning, how you doing? We calling you from Copenhagen, Denmark. This is the Mad Dog and Dave radio program. How y'all doing in New Orleans this afternoon?
Okay.
Well, it's a little early in the morning, I guess, to be talking to a radio station all the way over here in Copenhagen, Denmark.
Yeah.
Find out what street they're on.
What street are you on? My co-host here, Dave, on the Mad Dog and Dave radio program, he's from New Orleans. So we wonder what street y'all are on there.
We are on St. Claude that turns into St. Bernard Highway.
St. Claude.
St. Claude.
Yeah, I know St. Claude.
Dave knows where that's at, apparently. But nonetheless, sorry to bother you. I know y'all must be busy. But we've been looking at something on the internet. We need to call somebody who knows something about morning, what's going on in the morning in the South. And, of course, that's the Waffle House. So that's why we're calling you.
Okay.
All right, listen, have you heard about this thing that they're doing now with the tailpipes on cars? Where they're getting a whistle welded into the muffler.
No.
Okay, you hadn't heard that yet.
No.
No. Well, all right, then. Well, I tell you what. Are y'all busy right now in there in the Waffle House?
Not right this second.
Oh, that's nice. What's your name, hon?
Ramona.
Ramona. I'm Mad Dog. And then on my left here, I got Dave. And Dave, like I said, he's from New Orleans, and I want to put him on the phone with you. I'm sure he could. You guys are going to connect on a certain level, being from the same place. Now, like I said,
okay. We
calling you from Copenhagen, Denmark. You ever been to Denmark before?
No, sir.
Oh, you ain't got to call me, sir. Please don't call me, sir. Please. Okay.
Okay.
Listen. Dave, this is Ramona at the Waffle House in New Orleans.
Ramona, how you doing, sweetheart?
Good.
Look, you say you on St. Claude right now.
We are on St. Claude that turns into St. Bernard Highway. We are in Araby right before the Ninth Ward.
No, I got you. Okay, cool. Because I used to live uptown right on St. Charles.
Okay.
Yeah. So look, tell me what's happening in New Orleans. Because I'm from there, and I haven't been back to visit for about 4 years now. How is it?
I have a friend that could tell you a lot better. Hold on.
All right, cool.
Hi, this is Sylvia. How may I help you?
Sylvia, how you doing, sweetheart?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm good. Look, my name is Dave. I'm from New Orleans, and I'm doing this radio show with my friend named Mad Dog. He's from Atlanta, and we over here, way up here in Denmark. We're in Copenhagen, Denmark. And, so we just called in the Waffle House in New Orleans, because that's where I'm from, and just wanted to see what was happening. So what's happening in New Orleans? Because I used to live on Phillip, right off of St. Charles, uptown. So tell me what's going on down there in New Orleans, because like I said, I haven't been home for a few years.
Well, honey, unfortunately, you didn't get the New Orleans Waffle House.
No.
No, you got the Araby Waffle House.
Araby, okay. But you on St. Claude, though, right?
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
Dave, do you know where Araby is at?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that good part of town?
Of course it is.
Okay. Now, listen, do y'all have those whistles installed in your tailpipes there?
No.
You know the tailpipe on a car, like the muffler, and they put these whistles in there, so when people drive down the road, it goes, woo!
No, we don't.
Y'all don't have that. It's something going on in Oakland, California. Be ready for it. It's coming, I bet you.
Okay.
So look,
that sounds good.
No, okay, but look, tell me what's happening with the seafood situation, because
Coming back strong. We opened shrimp season yesterday.
So wait, now you're all able to go fishing and shrimping and all that stuff, right?
Yes, we are.
No, I thought with the oil spill, the whole thing was pretty much, you know, kind of done. Okay, but...
Yeah, we're doing fine.
No, okay, cool. The seafood is still available and all that. Cool. But look, do you like jazz? That's my question. Do you like jazz music?
Of course, everybody does.
There you go, baby. Because, see, before I came here playing trumpet, I was playing trumpet in New Orleans. That's where I'm from. So, yeah. So I just want to...
As much as I'd like to stay and talk to you, I've got to run.
Well, sweetheart, okay? we actually have to go as well. But look, before we go, one thing we do on the show, tell me what was your last order you had to make, the last order you had called in, for example.
Order over medium double plate.
Order over medium double plate. And what exactly does that mean so the folks here in Denmark could know?
That's two eggs, over medium, two orders of hash browns,
look
and a
out.
Cup of coffee.
Oh, look out, baby. Look, I'm going to let you go. You enjoy your day, okay?
Okay, honey.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you.
Yeah.
90.4 FM.
Good job. Yeah. Are you good? Come over here for a second, Dave. It's Dave Dunbar.
What's happening?
My co-host here on the Mad Dog and Dave radio program. Dave Dunbar, it's Dave Day.
Oh, man, and you made it really special.
You had a good Dave Day?
All of y'all made it special. It's been such a wonderful day.
So you came to work this morning.
Mm-hmm.
Came in the room, and you see yourself Barack O'Dave.
Flavor Dave,
Dave Huxtable, all mm-hmm. hanging on the wall.
Yeah.
A brand new The Mad Dog and Dave radio program podcast logo.
Yeah.
Hanging up on the wall.
Bloody Mary
to start the day off.
With
a little umbrella in it.
Mm-hmm. So, a pink and a yellow straw.
So what I'm thinking, Dave, is that, and this is something we've never done before, but this is what I'm thinking. To make it a complete and total Dave Day, we got about 5 minutes left.
Mm-hmm.
And, of course, we got church folks coming.
Mm-hmm.
We got church folks coming, and we got Slayer. Angel of Death.
Yeah.
And that's how we say goodbye to all our fantastic listeners.
Yeah.
Who we want to give a heads up to. We're trying to reply to all your mails here at Mad Dog and Dave Snable @yahoo.com. Sorry we didn't get to any of them today. But we will be sending out, I tell you what, let's just put it like this. Right now it's 13:51. The next five mails that come in to Mad Dog and Dave, @yahoo.com, the next five mails that come in, you will receive a signed Flava Dave or a signed Barack O'Dave poster. So send a mail to Mad Dog and Dave, @yahoo.com. If you are one of the first five that come in after 1:50,
yeah.
Then you get an autographed poster for your wall.
Okay.
A3 size, color poster.
Yeah.
Signed by Flava Dave or signed by presidential candidate Barack O'Dave.
Uh-huh.
What do you think about all that?
Yeah, I think I can handle that.
We can give a few posters out.
Boy! Yeah.
I tell you what, we also owe Teddy Dan a big round of applause for a wonderful, wonderful logo. Two of them that he's made for the show.
Yeah.
Very nice fellow.
Nice.
Very, this guy, he does some great graphic stuff. Teddy Dan, go and Google that and see if you can't see any of his graphic creations. He is an extremely talented fella. We want to thank Niels Onslow, our IT expert.
Thank you.
Niels, thanks so much for joining us today. Give him some mic there, Sammy.
Yeah, thank you very much, though.
Hey, you saw what went on. You got some consultation for us. You got an idea of how we can technically do this show a little bit smoother.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I got a couple ideas.
We appreciate you joining us, and congratulations on being the number one leader of the fish quiz.
The dog quiz.
No, I'm sorry, man.
The dog quiz.
The dog quiz. Congratulations.
Yeah, I'm on it.
8 dogs. That's how many he got. Very good job. Very good job. But I was
about one more than I have.
You think?
Yeah, because I have 7 dogs.
Sammy has seven actual dogs living at home with him. We want to give a big round of applause out to Colin Farrell. Thanks for once again joining us and not even knowing he was joining us.
Uh-huh.
And that's the way it goes when you talk to big Hollywood celebrities. They're so, you know,
Yeah. They're
thinking TMZ is calling every time the phone rings.
Church folks coming.
Well, the church folks are coming, everybody, as you can hear in the background. We love you here at the Mad Dog and Dave radio program. All them listeners out there, if you got something to say to us, it's Mad Dog and Dave, @yahoo.com. On behalf of Sammy Soul, our producer, Shaka Waka, Boogie Jackson, our head of security, David Dunbar, my co-host, and myself, Scott Mad Dog Maddox. Thanks for joining us here at the Mad Dog and Dave radio program. This is Mad Dog saying to you, Christiania, mahalo.
Y'all come back now, you hear?
Put them porno videos in that drawer with your pantyhose. Church folks come in. Hey, church folks come in. Wow!
I love this guitar solo.
Not at all.
Hell, lock all the doors and get in the car. Church folks come in.
I'm getting together right now.
We'll wait it out at the corner bar. Church folks come in. We can have us a nice cold beer. Then we'll go home when the coast is clear. Church folks come in.